Hello there, my name's Jen and I'm going to be looking after you today. Yes, what we're going to be doing is a simple ear cleaning treatment. And what I'm going to be doing is checking both of your ears and giving them a thorough clean. Yes. And nothing's going to be too intrusive or hurt, so you don't need to worry about that. Right, shall we get started? Okay. The first thing that I'm going to do is just pin back your hair. Yes, just so I can get a bit closer to your ears, okay? Without your hair getting in the way. Okay. So, let's just get that out of the way. Just like that. Yes, yes, yes. That looks just right. And the other side. We'll just clip that bit up just behind your ear like that. There we go. Okay, brilliant. Now, outside of your ears, just to make sure there's no dust or dirt or hair. Okay. Side of you. few different tools and they're just going to clear out any hard wax. Okay, I'm not going to go too far in, so it's not going to touch your eardrum at all, right? The first tool that I'm going to use is this little metal tool. It's got this flat end and this little scoop on this end. So I'll start with your left ear. Inside. There were just a couple of harder pieces, so what I'm going to do is dissolve those. Okay. I'm going to put my glove on first, just to be totally sanitary. So what I'm going to do is use a few drops. And it'll feel kind of fizzy inside your ear. So I'm just going to do it in your left ear now, okay? So again, three drops. One, two, three. That seems to have dissolved all of the harder wax, so I'll be able to get that out now. And I'm just going to be using this fluffy tool to get that, okay? Because it's all soft now. And this will help dry your ear as well. Just rubbing away. Really deep inside without hurting your ear. I'm just going to use this solution and this syringe, and it's just going to flush out all of the pieces that I missed or that have kind of broken up. Alright. Okay, let's start with this ear. So I'm just going to dry those off now. You don't want it dripping out of your ears. Just get And then the last thing that I'm going to do is just give your ears a little massage. Shit.